Hi children, very good morning. I hope you all are safe by grace of God. See, today I am going to take the poem for 7th standard, If. What is the meaning of if, children? Possible. Is it not? Now, I will read out, take out page number 28. Everybody, please listen to that. Take out page number 28 from your English reader, 7th standard, and see, giving is important in life, is it not? So, to give someone something, you must yourself be kind, strong and charitable. So, you should have that mind. So, you should be kind. Always be kind. When you want to give something to others or you want to help anybody, you should be have a kind hearted and also strong and charitable mind. And you must not be hesitant when you have decided to give something. So you should not hesitate, go back. You should come forward and help the needy. You have understood now. So this poem is written by unknown. Unknown means what, children? See, soon or shortly. We don't know who has written this poem. Maybe long back this poem. Okay, this is called very soon. That means shortly. Understood? Now here, before I start my class, just listen to the glossary. Bestow on someone means give someone with a generous heart. Okay? With generous heart. Next, pain you can ease. Free someone from pain. So that means pain in the sense, don't think that we get hurt. No, that is not the pain. The pain means the people, one who is struggling without anything, so that is called a pain. So when you want to help the person, that pain will be little easy. Okay, easy. See, like this, you can ease it. So from someone, from pain. And procrastination. So when you doesn't know to read the word, please read the word pro, with the word and pronounce cross. Nation. Okay, nation. So if you split the word and way, you will come to know. So procrastination means delay. You should not delay. When you want to do something, immediately you have to decide yourself and do it. Understood? So you are not going to delay. Keep on putting out action. That means, see, for example, we teachers give you all the homework, right? So some children, they are very negligent. So teacher only, no problem, we can show her the homework next week. Not whenever I feel like I can. No, that is not. That is called procrastination. Putting off to for tomorrow's. Today when we give something, you have to do it on the particular day. You understood? So procrastination means delaying. No, you must not follow that. You understood, children? Now I am going to teach you all the poem. Everybody take out your reader. Please keep finger on that before I start reading. Even you have to follow that. Okay? If you have a kind word to say, say it now. If you have something to give, give it now. If you can make someone glad or another less sad, Do it now. If there is good news to give, give it now. If there is friendship to show, hope you can raise, or someone you can praise, do it now. If you have trust to bestow, give it now. If there is courage to give, pain you can ease. Okay, or someone you can please, do it now. Now, before it is too late, now is the time for the good deed. Do not wait until tomorrow, as you all said. As I said, procrastination. The meaning I gave now, see here also they have given. Do not wait until tomorrow, for it may be just a little too late. Okay? Okay, children, now I am going to explain you on this poem. Okay, see, written by Anon, giving is important in life. We must not delay giving something to anybody. See, when you have decided to help someone, immediately you rush to that place and help them, if it is possible only. So, and to give, one should be strong, charitable and hesitant. Poet tells in the poem what else we can give. So, if you have kind words to say, it must be said at the instant, which soothes somebody in pain, which helps them and which gives courage for them. One word in pain. Understood, children? And then, if you have something to give, it must be given in a particular situation. It may help them because their need can be fulfilled. Now, if you want to give something or if you want to help someone, you should not delay it. So, today he is struggling, he or she is struggling with some problem. Let us go tomorrow and solve their problem. No, you have to decide immediately and rush to that place which is useful today itself. You understood? No delaying. Got it? You have understood this paragraph? Yes. If we have capacity to make someone happy, we have to do it now itself, which brings them out from pathetic condition. If there is good news, that news should be shared by all, which makes everybody enjoy. The things which should be done instantly are friendship, which increase the number of friends. So, when you start doing good things, automatically you can see the crowd behind you. So, you have a good name in the society. Not only that, so God also will help you out in some other way. When you are in a problem, automatically God will help you out in some other way. You have understood, children? For God's sake, please don't hesitate to help the others. And then, the things which should be done instantly are friendship, which increase the number of friends. And he must free somebody from pain by his courage. The work which pleases somebody should be done now itself. You will understand, children, this poem. Please try to read, and also I'll tell you all how to write your class work also. And before I give the notes for you all, please try to read this poem, and I will give for your FA2 for writing test. So try to read the poem. And also I am going to give notes in the next class. Okay, thank you, children. Have a good day.